Passaic, 11 Holt Avenue, Eastside Firehouse. Stand by.
See Charlie side. Units inside, we got a heavy fire at a cockpit. Battalion 4 dispatch, can we have you delay any additional units to the scene?
I just had East Rutherford call on channel 2, response to west side, East Rutherford ladder, I'll have them go straight to the scene.
Off the roof for us, protecting both front wings. Getting darker.
Really starting to go. It's always heavy smoke out the Delta side and along the Charlie
side. That roof on OBD, that's just not holding up long. And look at it.
Alright, let's finish up your opening as much as you can, and then we'll fight it for the top floor.
That's right, Moshe, come in, upstairs right next to us.
Sorry, I'm gonna edit that all out. You almost want to edit? Sorry about that, bro. We need to bring a bucket in the driveway here. Get some water up there.
Thank you.
Passaic off of Main Ave. 54, we're notified and respond.
REC, I want to make sure we get our own crew coming in, get our react on.
On this side, I have assuming command. Battalion power, assuming operations. Try to get me an open battalion chief to the city. Battalion chief, go to the city, give me an open. Got it, 21.
City fire coordinator, 91.
Yeah.
blow through the roof. Fire has vented. At this time, we have a six alarm. Six alarm operating on scene. All hands working. Fire is doubtful.
We have one on the... We have responded.
13.
One of the officers is here. Right now, we have the truck aerial in operation and one deck cut. Got 100 pounds on the intake.
tell truck 2 to swing back the other way. They're going right through it. Hit hard, guys.
I don't know, this is a little 250 here. I got to frame it. I'm going to put it up on the firehouse.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
I didn't cut your name out. I left
Perfect.
It on there. That's, you know, that's important to me.
Getting here.